22nd China Guangzhou International Fashion Fair 2017. This is the biggest fashion fair in China. And now we will see some models with some amazing outfits. So I'll give you a tour of the fashion show. Guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, Traveling with Rob and Arti. We are in the fashion fair.
Yo!
This is ultimate, like you can see, this is so creative.
Amazing.
And these people have done a lot of hard work in setting up this exhibition, really. You can see it's so creative. This is a sharing ride in China. It's like a bike where three people can sit. You can see it's like a small bike where three people can sit. And it's just 6 RMB. It's like 60 rupees.
60 RMB
for two rides. And it's good. And it's so good. Like three people can sit. See?
Ching, 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 ching. Ow.
Now I am in Guangzhou city, and in Guangzhou you can find a lot of Indian restaurants and very Indian good food, like literal Indian food, and you can have the Indian taste, very authentic Indian taste. And now we have find one Indian restaurant, its name is Sharmaji, and I'll give you a tour of this restaurant. My friends are eating, like they are really hungry. Okay friends, now see, these are my friends eating Indian food. Like they are so really hungry from 2-3 days. Guys, you want to say anything?
Guangzhou में जो हमको इंडियन खाना मिला इसे बहुत तबीयत खुश हो गई. इतना अच्छा लग रहा है कि चार दिन का पूरा खाना एक साथ खा लिया.
Sanjay भाई, want to say something?
I'm speechless. Spellbound.
He is ready to come every day to Guangzhou city to just eat, have to just have food, paying 200 RMB every night. पवन मैं आपको कुछ बोलना है?
मेरे पति को भी बोलने से भाग रहे थे.
Mr. Sandeep, you want to say something?
So busy for everything, so cannot speak. Sorry.
They are not even ready to say anything. Look at Mr. Jignesh.
Yeah, all eat it. Last 3 days, something.